thing that's compelling to me is when a patient who's been previously perfectly healthy, functioning at a high level, says that one day they come down with what seems to be a flu or a cold, fever, sore throat, aching muscles, headaches, and feeling wiped out the way you do with the flu. And from that point forward, for months or for years thereafter, they feel like that flu is still with them. The onset of the symptom is sudden, the way a sudden virus attack is, and the symptoms that persist, including the fevers, the swollen glands, the sore throats, are symptoms that we commonly associate with virus infections.